us.
The inoculation. Have you finished it? Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I knew I could count on you. I'll work on finding a way to make enough of the inoculation for everyone. You just get them all to agree. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for "we need to talk, don't shoot us." The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Oh, yeah. I can't remember the official title. You'd think it'd be burned in my head with how many times I played that for everyone. The reality is a little different, though, isn't it? Prepare for the future. Do you think I like sending you into harm's way? I don't. But we have to lean on each other. I need you, all of you, to do your part. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there.
Thank you. snooping or here on business?
This place is too crowded for me. All I want to do is get out of this place, get my radio set up somewhere, and talk about the world. How it is now. You get me? I feel like a caged animal, man. I need to get out of this place. I need the open air. You get me? Look, I got this dream. It eats me up inside. I've been traveling with this crowd for a while, and well, I need to get away. You feel me?
They're... well, don't get me wrong. I still want to stop by and hang out with them, see the sights, but I need quiet, calm. I need to hear the world. I got a radio. I know some people. Got a buddy here in Crater, a hunter pal out in Foundation. Know some people all over. I know people, man. Seriously? Whoa, that's out of this world. You got space for me there, right? I don't need much.
I just need open airwaves, baby.
Here, take my radio. Set it up at your place. I gotta make some plans, tell some buddies, tell my mom.
Oh, yeah, my mom.
This is the best day! Oh, man! I'll see you soon. Yes! My life is really turning around. Everybody on the radio is gonna be so impressed!
You look like you've seen some shit.
time to lose. I can't say. Oh! Listen, if it was not abundantly clear, I'm having a bit of an emergency, and I need your help. My diagnostics may just be false, but I'm dreadfully worried I may self-destruct. Please, you simply must assist in repairing me. It's vital to my continued functions. Oh, you've stopped it. Wonderful. Take this as a token of my gratitude. Good day to you!
Vault suits like yours sure are popular lately.
Come on in. Everyone is welcome, so long as they don't cause any trouble. Foundation, the new home for settlers that want to live free and safe in the wasteland. Foundation, the new home for settlers that want to live free and safe in the wasteland.
We're a little short on housing right now, but you're welcome to join the community.
Technically nobody, but we all listen to whatever Paige says. He keeps us on task. There's a lot to do here. Paige is inside, but he's a busy guy. So if you're looking to help, you might want to see Ward first.
Hey there. The name's Maggie. I'm looking for someone to head into Monanga Mine for me. I'll pay for anything you can find about a man named Earl Williams. He was my pops. The mine's been closed up since before the war, but you look like the resourceful type. Think you can lend me a hand? Really? Without hearing any details? Must be real desperate for some caps. But hey, maybe your desperation will come in handy. I could use someone with some real motivation.
Out there waiting for a chance.
believe I lost my nuketapper saves. Is a John anyway? I just don't get it. What the heck is a John anyway? I just don't get it.
What have you been up to?
Next week, it'll be my turn on guard duty. I hate those late nights walking the walls.
All these newcomers make me nervous.
What are you doing up this late? Gotta get some shut-eye.
civilization is being rebuilt right here in the foundation. Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going?
You're up late. Well, I've made a lot of friends here in Foundation. Nobody special yet, though.
If you know what I mean.
Stop messing around.
Whoa! Hey, everyone can see you're on cams. Go sleep it off.
Should have built that house long.
Sunny always says his stuff will go on sale tomorrow. Somehow, tomorrow never seems to get here.
Well, this is a little awkward. You're from one of the local vaults, right? Hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because we're already kinda here. And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that effect. Inoculated? This some kind of a scare tactic? You mean those crazies with the torch skin? Those aren't just burn victims? You're saying it's from a disease? Thanks for the warning, but, you know, if I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I might say a few things too. I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor, Aubrey. I sent him ahead to start up an observation camp, get the lay of things. You talk to him about this. If he's convinced, then I'm convinced too. Deal? Assuming he agrees with you about this disease, then we'll hear you out. What can I do for you? Plumbing. Water is a big deal. Gotta bring it in, clean it up, distribute it. Then take it away and dispose of it. You can always tell a well-run town by the quality of its plumbing and water. Well, I oversee all the construction. I'm in charge of that much, at least. This place needs to get big and safe, fast. Sometimes people need a little nudge, or a little encouragement, or sometimes just a swift kick in the pants. That's where I come in. We can always use more hands.
Dweller, how's it going?
Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! All right. Just don't start yelling about the one or anything crazy like that. They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in? God, I don't know how long I've been here. Guess I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know? Thanks. I just needed to see a friendly face. I thought I'd be trapped here for the long haul. I don't have much to repay you. Well, I don't have anything at all, but if there's anything you need, just let me know. Those things are caused by infection? If that's the case, Paige needs to know as soon as possible. Any disease that can claim a human mind and turn us against ourselves is a major threat. How is it spread? And what's the incubation period? The symptoms? Is there a treatment? Thank God for that. If there's an inoculation, we need to get that to Foundation yesterday. This disease of yours is no joke. You locals sure are friendly. Look, I've seen it firsthand. Trust me, I'm on board. I'll just be on my way. And make sure to tell Paige this threat is real. I'll meet you there. Just need to rest. I'll let Paige know what happened here. God have mercy on all of us.
I've made a lot of friends here in Foundation. Nobody's special yet, though. If you know what I mean.
What did Aubrey have to say about this disease you keep talking about? Damn it. Looks like I'll be paying a few families a visit soon. All right. If Aubrey's behind you, so am I. I'll get the details from him when he gets back. If you need to resupply, you should give Sonny a visit. Hell, after that ordeal, if you see a free bed in the boarding house, rest up. For now, you just hold up your end of the deal and get us that inoculation.
I don't understand why we can't get a few more Sunnies to do the boring jobs.
Well, next week it'll be my turn on guard duty. I hate those late nights walking the walls. Those Mothman cultists give me the creeps. They're all just crazy.
Civilization is being rebuilt, right here in Foundation. I could really go for a hoagie. Sandwich.
What the heck is a John, anyway? I just don't get it.
Raiders beat the living daylights out of one of our scouts.
Mark it on the map.
I can really go for a whole lot. Yeah, did it already.
Excellent. Rain is good for business. Drink warm water with leaves in it.
I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
Shop at Sunny's. We have what you need.
Is it yins or yous or y'all? I can't keep up.
Protect your flesh. Damage the flesh of others. Shop at Sunny's.
The only time I miss being inside the vault is when the weather's bad.
You've seen my tools. Oh, never mind. I just spotted them.
You need this upgrade. Your hardware is not compatible, but you need it. Sunny sells what you need to kill your enemies or your friends. Sunny doesn't really care. Sunny stands for Simple Utility Pneumatic Network System Error. Human interface resetting. Reset complete. Welcome to Sunny's. They are inferior copies of the real Sunny. This Sunny. Thank you for stating the obvious. All the most intelligent humans state the obvious. The giant teapot always seems to need repairs. At least that's what Sunny has heard. Shop at Sunny's. We have what you need.
What's happening, Sammy? Oh, don't do that. It's Sammy.
I'm getting sick of potatoes. I know they're easy to grow, but I'm not a little variety.
Never call me by my name. Did you forget it? I mean, it's okay to admit it.
What?
No, nothing like that, man. I just don't want to put a label on you. Labels are squares. Like me.
I heard Sunny got a new shipment in. You gotta go check it out.
It's too wet to be outside.